Some bells you just can't unring, you know? Say that again.
You said if somebody asked for it, you'd do it.
Did I say that? Yeah, don't ever trust.
Usually?
Yeah. Don't ever trust anything.
Saw it on.
I'm gonna do a song now for my grandfather. His name was Leonard Frank Kimble. Little bitty man. He died when I was 10 years old, but there's not a day that goes by still that I don't think about him. He was my best buddy. I always envision somehow he hears me singing that. His name was Leonard Frank Kimble. Granddaddy was a little man, stood about 5'4". But he was an American hero, they don't make him like him no more. He told me tales and stories from another place and time, and I was just a little boy. Lord, I hung on every line. I'd say, hey, Granddaddy, I smell sweet potatoes. You fix me one too. Levi had to say, "Are you snake in the grass? You know I got one for you." And we'd sit out on the front porch, happy as we could be. And I'd ask him all my little boy questions, my little granddaddy and me.
We'd sit out on the front porch, be happy
And he'll tell me all his old man stories. It's been 60 years, 50 years, and I still miss him. My little granddaddy and me. Little granddaddy and me. This one's for you, granddaddy.